All children are different in the way they interact, in their experiences, and the pace at which they learn and develop. As much as we, adults, are different in the way we perceive the world, interact with others, and cope with the demands of daily life. We all want children to survive and thrive. And yet, many children with developmental disabilities are being left behind. Well over 50 million children have a developmental disability, such as intellectual disability, autism, or speech disorder, which often limit their opportunities to fully benefit from positive experiences and supports in their communities. Most children with developmental disabilities do not have access to the care they need. These children are often denied access to school and are more likely to experience violence, neglect, and other forms of abuse. Their caregivers are often stigmatized, isolated, and impoverished.
Because I didn't understand my child's behavior, I used to think that I'm a weak mother. I was hopeless.
I did not mix with anybody. I used to lock my door and stay at home.
To this end, the World Health Organization, in collaboration with Autism Speaks and other partners, developed an evidence-informed caregiver skills training program, which teaches caregivers how to use play and home activities. The training consists of 9 group sessions and 3 home visits. Community health workers and trained caregivers can deliver the training under the supervision of healthcare professionals. The caregivers' experience after taking part in the training has been positive, with many describing a renewed sense of connection and understanding for their children.
I didn't know how to handle my child before this training. Now I calm myself down and help him to get dressed.
Now my child goes out and I also go out. I believe we're going to bring about many changes.
I understand now how to help him say words. He is asking what he wants.
The Caregiver Skills Training for Families of Children with Developmental Disabilities is being field tested and implemented in more than 30 countries. An online version of the training program is also available.
If there is a way to make the training reach other parents, that will help our children enjoy better health and grow better.
Reaching all children is at the heart of sustainable development, and we must leave no one behind.